Sure, I had a little help. But if it's got my name on it, that means it's my responsibility. Still, even I can't save the world alone. That's where Hank comes in. And Fury gets some credit too, I suppose. What we've managed to build together is just about as perfect as it gets.
This city is built on lies, but under my rule, I can make it flawless again.
Only together can we obtain that which we seek. Perfection.
So, I'm guessing, Hank already explained our world's situation to you in... Easy. You'll get answers to all your questions soon enough. Let's do this again sometime.
So, how's it feel to get drafted into the most dangerous mission in the universe?
Storm is gathering here.
Time for you to say hello to your new best friend.
Reconnecting to network infrastructure.
Huh, that's odd. It should have listened to my command.
Bright lady smiles upon me. These units are incapable of attacking anyone who isn't registered on the city's main threat grid.
Okay, bye.
I don't care if it fries the circuits in every single Ultron.
Yes, sir. Entering in the code now.
Destroy all Ultron units in sight!
What in the world is going on? What code did you enter that made the Ultrons go berserk?
It was the shutdown code, but obviously it didn't work the way it was supposed to.
Thank you.
Sorry you got thrown right into the chaos so soon after you arrived. Blasted Ultrons. Didn't I tell you something like this would happen?
Hello, Agent.
Let's talk.
Thanks.
Good. You're back.
I hope that Director Fury wasn't too hard on you. Okay. The generator has definitely been damaged. Not sure how, though. Well, the good news is that the power to the main systems is restored. Resisting the shutdown code, seem to be targeting our base's power plant.
Destroy! Extermination! you see.
Looks like those Ultrons you took down were more than just an isolated glitch in the system.